Hello, I'm Inti.
And I'm Kit.
And we are...
React with an X.
React. And today we are reacting to Tkay Maidza, or Maidza, and her song, or their song, Don't Call Again, feat. Kari Faux. How would you say her name? How would you say all of those words?
I would say it as featuring.
Okay.
So, I have never heard of Tkay Maidza. I'm excited.
Me neither.
I've never heard of Kari Faux. Who knows what this is going to be like? I don't know. So wait, so this is unusual, because normally I don't know anything, because I'm living 20 years ago. But yeah. Have you never heard of either of these people?
None of them.
That's so rich. That's just filling up my ears. That's so it's like, like I'm bathing in syrup. That's lovely.
I love, they did a really great use of, and this is rare in songs, but they did it really well, a great use of silence, where they went, da-na-na-na-na, I said it all. They just had a silence there. It was so nice. Just a little pinch of silence. And then we're going to come in with some harmonies.
Is it me, or is it, like, crunchy? Like, it sounds a bit clipped, it sounds a bit over-compressed. And I don't mean this in a bad way, it feels like the end of The Lighthouse, it feels like the track is being blown out a little bit because it's so raw. I don't know, maybe it's just my headphones being screwy. I like it when she goes, no, don't hit my line. And then you've got like a chorus of kids going, no!
Yeah, I like that as well. No! What do you think of the visuals? Kind of kaleidoscopic, cartoony, like an old-fashioned cartoon type of style. I like it.
Yeah, certainly it doesn't clash with the song. It you know, it's one of many things that could go quite naturally with it visually.
It's one of those videos which I think maybe was... out of necessity because of the pandemic and lockdown, they're like, well, we can't really get everyone in the same room. Just dress up at home, put a wig on, and we'll get some artists to draw some things.
Yeah, and have a green screen background or just some blank background that can be cleared out.
I think it's kind of cool. It's kind of retro. What's it about? I haven't really been listening to the song. Is it just like, don't call me again. I've said it all. I've said all I need to say. Don't call me.
Oh, yeah, I guess so. Yeah, please don't hit my line. Yeah, like, don't call me up. Persisting with the story, you're still telling lies. I've seen it all before. So, you know, stop. Stop with the smoke and the mirrors. Distant with the truth. Yeah, that makes sense. You keep calling me, trying to get back with me, but hey, you cheated on me. Kids? Should I get back with him? No! You're right, kids.
The annoying thing is about those lyrics, and I like the lyrics, but the one annoying thing about it is you can't have the first line being, I've said it all... and then have another, like, 3 minutes worth of lyrics.
Yeah, the first line should be, I'm gonna say it all.
Oh, yeah, I've almost said it all. Like, each chorus should be closer to it. And then the last chorus can be, I've said it all.
Yeah, so the first line of the song is, I'm gonna say it all. Then the beginning of the second verse is like, I've said a fair bit.
I'ma keep it a buck with ya. I don't fuck with ya. You can't come around. I won't smoke no bud with ya. Tried to play me like I'm crazy lately. You been moving shady. Thought I was your lady. And one day we'd ride Mercedes. But now the love is dead. Can't believe a thing you said. Must have slipped and bumped your head. You should probably get that check. Cause I saw you on the scene with that bitch named Antoinette. I regret the day we met. Would rather be strangers instead. So...
oh, I love that bit where it went, like, low-tech, where they just started, that one line where they were just kind of shouting instead of singing. That was really pleasant.
I like that rapper. She was cool. I like when she was like, love is dead. I can't believe what you said. You must have slipped and bumped your head. That was a nice line.
Yeah, I like the line, the Mercedes, you know. Thought I was your lady one day we'd ride Mercedes. It's got a nice feel to it. And I like that she's got, there's someone I know from Kansas who, I always found her accent so interesting because most of the time, this person I know from Kansas, her voice would register to me like, oh yeah, American accent. But it's just one phoneme that always, like, whenever she says it, I'm like, oh yeah, she says that really differently, which is that an eh sound, so like in pen, like a ballpoint pen, to me, always sounds like she's saying a ballpoint pin. And that's, it's the same with this person who's rapping, because it's like,
must have slipped and bumped your head.
Yeah, that's how it sounds to me. Must have slipped and bumped your head. Can't believe a thing you said.
Yeah.
You should get that checked. So, yeah, it's just fun. It's a cool accent feature. I got some new emotions in me, hope you never notice. You got my vision hazy, homie, almost lost my focus. Out of murky water, I will blossom like a lotus. I guess the getting hurt is just a big part of the process. You go on with it. Round and round like a fever, spill over it. Inspiration got you where you at.
That was cool. Did she say, hey, we Lutherans? Really sounded like that to me.
We're Lutherans.
Yeah. Hey, we Lutherans. I want to rewind that. I want to find that bit. It really sounded like, we Lutherans to me. I can hear that so clearly.
The bit where she goes, you go on with it.
Is that what she says?
You go on with it. Riding around like a thief, you spent low for it.
Spend low. What are you saying? Spend low for it?
I don't know. Spend low for it. But
to
right,
me, that sounds like we're Lutheran.
you go on like a Baptist. Riding around, we Lutherans. Alright, Inti, what would you give that song musically out of 10?
Oh, out of 10? That's a weird number. Wait, let me get my head around that. Out of 10. I give it like a 6.5, 7 maybe. I thought it was pretty cool, pretty chilled. You know.
Oh, okay.
You know, like to me, anything above 5 equals good. 5 is, I don't acknowledge it properly. Below 5 is it's actively annoying me or horrible or bad in some way. But above 5 is good. So 6.57, I think it's good.
Yeah, lyrically, yeah, maybe I would give it similar, a 6.5. Nothing special. I'd give it a 7. It had some nice rap lyrics.
Yeah, and then you said Lutherans. Yeah, it was good. Check out our other podcast. Kit's doing Second Sketch with his friend Josie. Does she have
that
stage name?
Okay. So look up The Second Sketch, a sketch show podcast.
Yeah, look up all the other podcasts that are out there.
Such as Love Pill the Musical.
And Unknowledgeables, which have some new episodes come in. Now smash that. What button should they smash today?
Ding, ding, ding. Well, I think you should smash Sola Fide, which is what Lutherans believe, that humans are saved by their sins from God's grace alone through faith on the basis of scripture.